Chat, you can't see me yet. Hi, chat. Hi, chat. Are we okay? Okay, listen, chat. Before I call Carl, listen. Listen here, chat. I was so close. So close. So close, so close to pick Carl. I went in, I was talking to so many people, okay? And I was like, Carl, 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 Carl. But then I got into my mind that like he might have chosen host. And then I started spiraling and I was like, what if he did choose host? I don't want to be hosted. And then I think I just completely lost everything and forgot how to think for a second, because once I woke up, I was in a finale with S Fund choosing host. So please forgive me. I will call Carl now. Fuck.
Why would I have hosted?
I am so sorry. I literally, I don't
Just
know.
got
I don't
played.
know. I wanted to pick you. I was like, I went into this show being like, oh, I'm not gonna like pick anyone from the start and stuff like that. But like during the show, I was like, I need to pick Carl. I want to pick Carl. But then I had this thought in my mind, what if Carl chose host? And I was like, I could not deal with that. That would be horrible. And then I was like, I would rather have this heartbreak than the other heartbreak. And now
Oh
I'm
my
so
God.
sorry.
No. It's okay.
Do you
It's
forgive
okay.
me?
I told you I still want to play Minecraft.
Oh yeah. Do you want to play Minecraft?
Yes, I would love to. I would love to. I'm not gonna lie. At some point, I should probably bring this ice cream downstairs because it's getting bad.
I can't believe you ate that.
Yeah, it's not good. It's not okay.
I'm sorry, Carl.
Why are you sorry? It's okay.
Oh.
I honestly, I'm gonna be completely honest. A any day of the week, I probably, if it was like an option in game, I probably would have given my spot up for S-Fan.
Yeah, Esfand, the thing is
Because
like,
he was doing good.
yeah, he was being so sweet and so nice. And he is like really cool, you know. Yeah, but you hosted.
It's not that cool, I guess.
Exactly,
Oh
exactly.
my gosh.
Oh, how was it for you?
It was fun. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot.
Yeah.
I've never I didn't get to, I didn't get to experience this side of it before, like, yeah. So it was definitely something. I did not I'm gonna be completely honest, I thought I was gonna be out at least the first three. I was pretty sure.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know why. I was pretty positive I was gonna get out in the first three.
No, I didn't even like. I was so when it came to like the last three, I was struggling so hard, like so hard. I just didn't know what to do, and I think my brain just stopped working for a second. So I just, you
Oh,
know.
that's fair. I mean, yeah, I'm gonna be honest. There was a lot of times where my elimination order, I don't know. It probably could have flipped around in many different ways, multiple times online.
Yeah, I mean, you've been in
People are
that
saying your
position.
mic is quiet
Oh, my mic's quiet.
in your chat. I just want to let you know. It's not
Okay.
quiet for me, so I don't.
All right, is this better, chat? Is this better? Yeah, okay. yeah, that was something. I enjoyed it a lot, though.
Yeah, oh my gosh, it's if it's anything, it's fun.
Definitely. I feel like the snow didn't melt, which is really nice.
True. I that's what I was thinking. Plus I just got 28 more wo
I
snow
just
blocks.
finished
Ooh,
watching The Love and
nice.
Host.
So we're on our
All
way.
5 hours long. That was wild. It was really fun. You did amazing. The entire
See,
stream was so entertaining.
who needs to win Lover Host? Either of us, really.
Exactly. I mean, you know, I wanted to be on your Lover Host, but I didn't get an answer back when I answered on your tweet, so. You know, I figured maybe you
Really?
didn't want me on your Lover Host. Yeah.
Wait, I didn't answer yet?
Yeah, I was like, homie or host, and I can be on, and you didn't answer.
I didn't know.
It's okay.
Oh god. This timeline could have been way different.
Yeah, exactly. But you know, in the end, it is what it is.
Keep your head up, don't worry about IT. We are always behind you and you are.
Glad.
Also such an inspiration
we,
to
if
be
any, if all else fails, we still have our
love you 33.
You know, Christmas Wonderland.
Exactly.
That's the way I'm looking at it.
Exactly. It's gonna be the best Christmas Wonderland ever.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
And then S-Fan's gonna be like, dang.
Yeah, dang, shouldn't have chosen
Christmas Wonderland with her.
Yeah, exactly.
Hello, Nikki, I love you. You deserve the world. I hope you have
are you
a good
exhausted?
Day.
I'm very
you
exhausted,
so
yeah.
You were pog chat.
I was identical. I was like, oh my gosh, I forgot. Especially because you're like, oh, I have to stream
after this.
Not
even a stand, but come on, it was obvious that Carl was the most genuine person in there. Room lol.
Yeah, I remember Will's overhost, like the
we
first overhost I was on. I was
that.
So tired afterwards, and I went to sleep directly.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
I don't even know why I'm making more snow blocks. I don't know if I need it.
It's alright, Nikki, and just know we're happy for who you chose. I'm happy you're still streaming even after you were just hosted.
Are you exhausted?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Oh, no,
like,
no worries. Oh, that's totally fine. You know what, Carl? I enjoy your company anyways.
God, I keep taking them on accident.
Oh, that's fine. I'm just filling out the holes with snowballs, snow blocks.
See, I didn't even realize that, Axel got out.
Really? I thought that was a bit.
No, it was a bit.
Okay.
The bits are falling into reality.
It's okay because Will is still there for you.
Yeah. Okay, so who hosted me? S-Fand, Axel.
There one more.
Was that all?
Who else hosted?
I don't know. S-Fend, Axel?
Bob.
Good. Bob? Oh, I see. Yeah.
That was a real. I mean, that he was a catch.
Yeah.
I don't want to say you missed out, but.
I mean, wouldn't have been anything, anyways, you know? Since he hosted.
Oh, true, true. Oh, there's two snowmen in here now.
Ooh, they're friends!
Did he do that on his own?
I think so. I didn't push him in.
Wait, what the heck?
Aw, they're friends! No! No!
Oh.
He's shooting his
I'll
friend!
Get him!
Carl!
I took one for the team.
Aw.
Oh, gosh!
What?
We need to save these men.
Okay,
oops,
okay,
snow.
Okay. I'm going for that.
Oh
skeleton.
Gosh!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Got this guy. I think the creepers can't go in here, which is good.
Oh lord. I'm about to pass.
Oh no. I got you. I got you.
This is the second most defeated I'd be today.
No! Okay. I got them. Do you need food? Carl? Do you need food?
We have to find where they're entering.
Carl?
Huh?
Do you need food?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, no worries.
How are they getting in?
I don't know. Oh. Do you think they're spawning here?
Ooh, creepers. Three of them. I mean, I get the spiders getting in.
Yeah,
they
can climb.
The rest of the mobs have stopped getting in, though, so we're good.
Good, good. Just stay away from the creepers.
True.
I'm so sorry!
Oh my gosh.
I'm so sorry. Oh. You dropped a potato. I want that.
This snowman. Come on, dude. Why are you doing? What are you doing out here? Oh gosh.
Oh my god, that's a lot of skeletons.
Is this on like expert mode?
I don't know. I don't think so. Okay.
Remember that time that I told you I absolutely didn't need any food?
I'll give you some. Here. These are for you.
They killed the snowman!
Oh no!
I'll keep his head. To remember him. Okay, let's see if they can get in now. Consume that big boy with some hot sauce.
Maybe we need to make the fence higher. Oh, I can't. Why can't I not? There we go.
Here's a little thing I call the circle of life.
Yay! Yay! He's beautiful.
Oh my gosh, he's already back on the charge.
Nice.
We did it.
Yay.
Seems to be secured now. I mean, even when the creepers get close, they don't exactly get in.
Mm-hmm.
Do lanterns stop mobs from spawning? Because I have 18 lanterns.
I think so. I think just light stops them. So we might have to build more of these posts.
The only thing that we can't really stop is the spiders.
The spiders, yeah. The world, I hope you're okay. I love you. 3,333.
It's looking good.
Hell yes, it's getting daytime, so we won't have to kill any mobs anymore.
Would you still be friends with me if I made it all the way to the end and then I did pick host?
Of course. I just didn't want to have another heartbreak. In the end, I did.
Okay, well, thank God. Thank God you, that was a good call.
That's awkward.
That would have sucked.
Yeah, that would have sucked.
Oh, no.
You know, but in the end, Carl, now we don't have the pressure of having one lover host, you know? We don't have the, oh, Carl and Nikki are so cute people, you know?
Exactly.
Yeah, that was my plan all along.
No shipping.
Uh-huh.
That was your plan the whole time?
That was my plan the whole time.
You should have told me.
I'm so sorry.
My heart didn't break in half.
Oh, I'm sorry, Carl.
I was totally kidding.
Okay.
I'm mostly kidding.
Okay.
Almost totally.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying.
I had no idea you started streaming stuff.
stuck at home for medical reasons. I've been stuck at home with illness for the past 2 years, and it has been very difficult. You are a huge inspiration for me and deserve all the love in the world.
Okay, I put a lot of lanterns out now.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm curious to see
if it
how well
them.
It does now in terms of mobs.
Mm-hmm.
I think once we secure mobs from showing up every 5 seconds, then we can really start getting into the heart of building the Christmas town.
Mm-hmm. I'm just filling out the holes with snow. Do you like, do you guys have Christmas markets in America?
What is a Christmas market?
It's like a market, solely focused on Christmas. So there's like little houses that where, they sell like sweets and little handmade stuff. I don't know. No, not really. It's like a market, you know? You know, like farm markets or something? Hmm. Yeah.
No, I've never even heard of that.
Oh my god, Carl. Okay, one day when COVID is over, you need to come to Europe during Christmas or like in December. And then I will take you to a Christmas market, because Christmas markets are they are so sweet. I love
them. That sounds so up my alley.
Hell yeah. They're like so cute.
I love Halloween, but mm-hmm. I don't think it's better than Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah, no, I agree. I like, you know, getting together with people on Christmas and being thankful for what we have and stuff like that. I really like that.
But mostly presents.
Of course.
You have, oh, you do have a chest. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
I actually don't know if Christmas markets are just a thing in Germany. Guys, are Christmas markets just a thing in Germany? Don't tell me they are.
It's that and bratwurst.
Exactly. Have you ever had bratwurst?
Oh, I love me some bratwurst.
It's good.
I'm half German. Well, my grandpa is actually literally from Germany.
Oh, is that why your name is Carl?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm, I see.
That was his name.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Aw, that's nice. So did you go to Germany?
No, I've never been. I really want to. The only time I've gone to Europe was in Spain.
Ooh. Damn. I was
visiting a friend.
Spain's cool. I used to live in Spain.
Really?
Mm-hmm. For 3 years.
What part?
On Mallorca.
Oh, I don't know why I asked, as if I knew anything except for Madrid.
Oh, it's a little island. One of the three little islands next to Spain.
People are saying that they have them in the U.S. also.
Oh, really?
They have Christmas markets in America?
Huh.
Uh-oh.
Maybe not where you are. Do you live in a warm place?
Yeah.
Maybe that's why. Because it's like really nice when it's snowy and cold, you know, because it's like really cozy. Christmas markets are so cozy. Like you can, there's sometimes like stands where you can make your own candles and stuff like that.
Holy cow.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently they said there's a lot in New York and New Jersey. I'm literally from New York and I've never even heard of this. That's so weird. I'm excited for it to turn tonight. That way we can test our theories.
Nothing happened. You didn't see anything.
Nick.
I wanted to get snow. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Don't worry, Carl, don't worry.
That was a good representation of what happened to my heart.
Oh no!
It's okay. I deserve it. I was stupid. I made a what is it? Continuous lapse in my judgment. And for that I am very sorry.
No, it's okay. I didn't even notice. I wasn't even.
Really? You didn't even. Oh, yeah, like, yeah, no, yeah. You weren't even paying attention. It's like, yeah, not that. It's not that big of a deal. Okay. I see.
Come on. Eric in chat says devastated on your behalf, Nikki.
Yep. Yep, Eric, yep.
Devastated to date with me?
No, I'm very happy. I'm very glad you said yes so quickly.
Well, we didn't have to tell the chat how quick I said yes. I could have said I thought about it because you hosted. I mean,
Oh yeah, no. He had to think like really hard. I feel really bad about it. Yeah. It's like, you know, I had to wait for him. That's why my stream I started so late, because I had to wait for him. You know, he was like, I don't know, Nikki. I really need to think about it. You know, yeah, definitely.
Shouldn't have picked Trisha. Like, WTF.
I actually don't remember, like, small stuff.
Picks where you voted somebody and then immediately, like, were like, oh, I should have voted somebody else.
Yeah. Did you have that too when you were on your lover host?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did a few times.
Yeah.
I'm very indecisive.
Yeah, me too.
Is there, like, a specific one for you?
You know, so in, like, there were, like, three people left. Yeah, there were, like, three people left. And I have to say, like, this Carl guy, he's been so sweet, you know, and I kind of regret.
Just not top two sweet.
Just not what?
Just not top two sweet.
Well, I made a mistake, and I really regret that. It's, you know... I'm going to regret that for a long time, Carl. You know, I hope someday he can forgive me.
Yeah.
But
hopefully
I...
not the second you messaged me asking to play Minecraft on a date.
No. You really had to think about it. Remember?
Yeah.
This looks nice. I like it.
It's coming together. I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a big fan of this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to get all of the spots that are just not snowy for some reason and just fill them in with actual snow.
Yeah, I'm doing that too.
Because I don't know why some of this stuff just isn't snow. It doesn't really make sense.
Yeah, the snowmen just don't want to walk everywhere. Rude.
Is there a point in time where you have enough snow in one spot where it actually literally just starts snowing?
That would be so cool. I don't know, though.
That would be just awesome.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, chat, that we are so quiet, but we are literally dead.
Oh, yeah, I am super sorry.
No, don't be sorry. Not at all.
It is so hard to be just on. And we just filmed an entire video on Mr. Beast.
Oh, wow. Was that fun?
Yes. Nice. Definitely fun.
Nice. I've been watching a lot of Mr. Beast's video recently. Because he's really? Always in my recommended. And I'm like, oh, I need to see if Carl's on. And you are always on. Oh, it's raining. It's not snowing. It's raining.
Nikki?
Yes? Carl? No!
The rain just killed all of them. Why did the rain just kill all of them, Nikki?
I don't know.
Why did the rain kill every single one of them?
Oh my god.
Why is the one up there not dead?
What?
Oh, because... Because it's snowing up here.
Really?
Oh my gosh, oh my I don't think god. They know. I don't think they know that if they move too far in one direction, they're gonna die.
Don't move. Don't move. Listen to me. Don't move. Don't.
I didn't realize.
No, me neither.
Oh my god, we just learned that that's been...
Many deaths. Oh my god. You and Carl both make you so happy. Love you both. Have a good stream.
You did amazing. I did not know that you were vegan. That really cool. Would you post what I eat in a day for recipe ideas? Did they die?
No, no, they're still here. Oh my god, be very careful. It's like literally a line here.
Look at this.
Oh my god.
That is actually
No, no, don't move. Why is this creeper here? Oh my gosh.
How'd it get there?
No, don't move. Don't move. Okay, I'm killing
this
creeper.
Any further. Literally no! Further and die. Any further and die.
Okay, okay, I killed the creeper. I also destroyed the entire thing, but we're going to build it up again.
Oh, that's not even a problem. Don't okay. You dare worry about that, Nikki.
Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad.
Oh my gosh. Don't even worry about it.
Oh, nice.
I don't like how close to the edge this one is.
No. Oh my god. Can I push it? Walk. Okay, oh, okay. Can... No! Oh my god.
Why do they not care about death?
I don't know. I don't understand. Maybe they don't know. Maybe they just don't know.
Prevent this from ever happening again.
How?
Well, the good news is that's the only creeper that really spawned in.
True, true.
And I haven't seen many other mobs.
Oh, yeah.
Except for all of the ones down there.
We don't care about them. We don't care about them. They are. Who are they? Who do they think they are?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Aaron's saying my mic's quiet.
Yep, I just turned you up.
And I'll save you!
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Is that better, chat? No! Oh my god, Carl! One of them is gone. One of them is gone. It's only one of them.
That's okay. I'm gonna be a little bit depressed if that one
dies.
I will
protect you.
Honest.
I will protect him.
We have to protect him with our lives.
Okay, what if I just build like a thing where he can't go out? Don't leave me. No, please don't leave me. Go back. Go back. Go back into the thing. I just want to protect you. I know you want your freedom, and you will get your freedom back once it stopped raining. But for now, I need to protect you. Okay, Pog. Oh, I say Pog way too much.
holding on to him.
Okay. Hi. Hi.
Okay, you can let him off the leash.
Nice.
What is Eret's time?
Everyone's saying Eret. How do I look up people's messages? I've never figured that out.
Eret, just say it again.
Yeah, say it again. We're gonna look at chat. Oh, he asks if we need help with our Winter Wonderland.
This is absolutely, you're the creative director for this one.
Oh, yeah, no, you can join her. I mean, we are on a date right now, and you would kind of be third wheeling, but, you know.
If you're okay with third wheeling. Because this is a pretty romantic date right now.
Totally.
Just trying to save snowmen. They just keep and killing
monsters. It's so romantic. Oh, these are technos. Oh! Thank you!
Of course. Oh my gosh.
Oh. Oh! Oh!
Oh? No. Guess where the rest of my arrows are?
Wait, I have. Here, I have 10. Wait, what did Trisha say? Trisha said something too. Trisha, what did you say?
Okay, you wouldn't happen to have more food.
Whoa, wait. Oh, thank you. I have 2 apples. These are actually for techno, but I can give them to you. I will give them to you. No, take them. They're, I know that techno has like stacks full of apples, and I've been getting some for him. But you can have them. That's all I have though. I only have rotten flesh left.
Oh wait. We should probably make a run then.
Yeah.
Or whenever Eret joins, he can just come with supplies.
Yeah, wait, I'm gonna invite him to the call.
Hello.
Oh my god, hi!
What was that?
I was scared.
You get scared? What was that?
Yes, I'm very jumpy.
Oh god.
Hey Eret, how are you?
Hi there.
Eret.
Dude.
Eret, I'm gonna need you to hurry. I'm on half a heart, bro.
Oh my god, do you wanna have some rotten flesh?
That sounds like your problem, not gonna lie.
Just how you live.
Do you wanna have a rotten flesh, Carl? I have rotten flesh. That's all I have.
Does rotten flesh help?
Yeah, it helps our region.
Oh. So what, you're making a Winter Wonderland?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we're trying to make an entire Christmas-themed area. Yeah. So the idea is Grinch's cave is going to be at the top of the mountain. And then at the bottom of the mountain, nice. It's gonna be like a Whoville-esque town.
Oh, cool.
Do you know what a Christmas market is, Eret?
Christmas market is.
Oh, I forgot that this guy was just gonna immediately die whenever I made him.
Oh no!
Why are you murdering snowmen?
It's more assist suicide. If we're being fair,
Carl.
The ring is killing him.
Put a roof over it, Carl.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. All right, I'm on.
Pog.
What did you think of the lover host, Aaron?
It was engaging, like, when it was between you and Trisha, you know, it's like, man, that's 50-50, I don't know who would win that.
True.
It was good.
It was very good. So if there's like, one thing that you would probably do differently, like, one choice, maybe? If you
I
were...
mean, Carl, you would win for sure.
Oh,
weeks.
Oh, God, yeah. I didn't even think. I didn't expect that.
Do you say you guys needed food?
Yeah.
How are you feeling about potatoes? I've got lots and lots of potatoes.
Sounds
as long
good.
As it's a lot and can feed me.
It can feed you, Carl. Don't worry. I've got your back.
I'm so hungry. Wow. I wish it would stop raining.
Oh, yeah. That would be really nice. Can I turn my volume out, guys? My ears are literally bleeding.
If you turn up your like your actual computer volume, it doesn't affect the volume on the stream.
Oh, what?
At least as far as I know.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, stop raining, Pog.
Oh, nice.
Wait, do you even know where we are?
I do. Because as everyone knows, I've a very good sense of direction.
Now he's unlike. Too loud? Come on, guys. First he was too quiet, now he is too loud. Chat, decide. Okay, I made you look quieter.
Okay, cool. Hello there. Cool. Pog.
Oh, hello.
Hello, I bring potatoes.
Nice.
Potatoes!
I have way too many potatoes. Because I created a farm to appease Technoblade, and then... stuff happened with Technoblade, so I'm now not so sure. So now I've just got a lot of potatoes.
Okay. Well, I'll tell you what we got.
There we go, some more potatoes.
Oh, thank
here,
you.
Come on over here and I'll show you exactly what we got.
Alright.
We have one snowman. He's the last of his kind.
Mm-hmm.
The last of his kind. He's an endangered species.
Oh yeah, 100%.
I'm going to try very hard not to hit him. Okay, Carl. I see you.
I'm worried that if I try digging it, it will dig the dirt beneath because it goes too fast.
Is this impressive to you, Nikki?
It's very impressive, honestly. You are so brave.
Carl is the most impressive man I've ever seen in my
right?
life.
Third
really?
Most.
Third?
Come on, Carl.
Carl!
Can we please talk about Bob's responses to why Trisha was the worst choice for you? Like, WTF.
I'm sorry.
Can't believe you've
your
done
mic
this.
Is still
we're gonna go get some
quiet.
Wood, because wood would be useful.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Okay. Do you forgive me? Do you think your do you think your heart will heal?
Hey. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
There's a spot where the fence is against a block and they're falling over.
I was just kidding. I was looking around to make sure that you would see this.
Oh.
Here, this might be just might be.
This
the best thing that we've
so
ever
and
done,
and
I don't know if I'm assuming you've seen the haunted. Yeah, you've seen the haunted mansion.
Yeah, I've seen the haunted mansion. I'm excited for this Winter Wonderland.
This is from the creators of the haunted mansion.
Mm-hmm. The new
from
addition
from the creators of the haunted mansion.
The new
the
addition
new.
To us to the Dream SMP, Winter Wonderland.
It's perfect.
this Christmas.
Guys, we can say we've seen all new winter phenomenon.
All right, let me get some more of this. Need some wheel.
I have the volume all the way up, and you and Carl are still super quiet. Also, I just started watching you, and
you need,
I
you
wanted
stone,
to say
you
were
need,
super pretty
you need
and
glowstone.
Sweet.
What are you feeling?
Don't worry about the hosting. Everybody still loves you.
Do you have any Joe in your inventory?
Oh, yeah, I've got lots of Joe.
Hello, Nikki. I was wondering if you could.
Guys, I can't hear myself.
Everything is going to be okay. It
Joe Mama
would really make my day. Good luck on
Nikki,
the North Pole.
Nikki, that's not how the joke works, Nikki. Oh. I'm very disappointed.
H.I.I. Chelsea.
You're supposed to ask who's Joe, and then I'm the one who says Joe Mama. That's how it works.
Fuck.
But I understand you tried to twist it around on me, so touche.
Yeah. Hi Nikki.
Touché.
My last Ono DIDNT show up, but I was rooting for
right,
you
let's bring
all
some
the way. I'm glad you're streaming
heavens.
Together now. You both make me so happy. Love you both. Good luck with Winter Wonderland. It looks amazing already.
It's rain and snow.
I don't think that's how it works, Carl. It's snowing snow. Hallelujah, it's snowing snow.
Amen. Snowing snow. Hallelujah.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Snowing. Oh.
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 I mean, that works too. We just sing Christmas carols. Even though it's like.
Oh,
it's
not
November. Not
the way. You guys want some trees? I can plant some trees.
Not yet.
Not yet.
We're trying to get the base sculpture of the land first. The landscape, if you will.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're gonna go from there.
Sounds good. I'm gonna plant some because I would. Wood is good. That's a big boy. Look at that tree.
Ooh.
He's grown up all big and strong. Brings a tear to my eye.
I'm so proud of him. I wish that were me.
Whoa. Wait, you wish the tree was you?
Yeah, I want to grow big and strong.
But Nikki, you already are big and strong.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, that solved that. Should try to make. You know what our next project might have to be?
What?
What's that?
The treehouse from Kids Next Door.
Ooh.
I think. Oh no. Skeppy said he was interested in making a treehouse.
Skeppy is a
not
good
sure
builder.
Not sure how serious he was on that.
We might need that.
How big is this tree, dude?
This is a big sized tree. It's a tree sized tree. About the size of one tree. Crazy that parts of the level host were trending above, like, Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hello. This is just a reminder
really
to stay
Twitter
hydrated. Have a good day.
Yeah?
Yeah, I didn't. I have no idea what happened on Twitter. And I'm very scared to look at it.
It's probably, it was mostly supporting you.
Nikki, I really enjoyed your love or host. I got way too.
Most people being like,
invested.
Oh, I hope Carl doesn't get third. That would, like, suck.
Have a good night,
Ree. Yeah, you know, like, everyone was really, really, like, hoping Carl would win.
I stole back my number one.
It just,
you know, it
have
just
a wonderful stream.
Happen,
I'm heading out now.
Not to get
By
third.
By the way, for the stream chat, I'm Chef Basil.
No, second, you know, hope you sleep manager very well third, you know. You
third is like exhausted. Wasn't even in contention.
Yeah, which, you know, you feel for that, Carl.
Okay,
really, really, really
I had
nice
to
guy.
I have regrets, okay? If someone, you know, if I get to heaven and God asks me, what are your regrets in life, I'm going to say, I didn't pick Carl. And he chose love.
And you'd be like, that's maybe the dumbest regret you could have said. He was like, Nikki, you had so many chances. You had a good shot at some good regrets to get out there.
It's gonna be like, literally, Nikki, get your standards straight.
Priorities in order, Nikki.
Good night, Nikki.
That happened 65 years ago.
To be honest, Wilbur made it
Should
seem
we start
like
building
he hosted
some little
when he told you you
Not yet!
Not yet? Which is making the whole area snow, is that what we're doing?
Yes, 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 God!
Yes!
Yas, yas!
Yas!
I came out as non-binary today and my family, D-I-D-N-T, take it well.
For a guy,
thank
it would be considered
so
a neutered.
Streaming tonight,
what?
You made my maid so much better.
What?
I-L-Y.
I am confusion.
There are Christmas shops in Poland too.
So we're changing all the snow and dirt here into snow blocks?
Mm-hmm. Well, the snow.
Nobody look over here!
Huh? What?
Hi, Nikki. I've heard you play League, Carl, and I wanted to ask which champion do you main?
Oh, shoot. Oh no!
Got
no!
Him.
No! Wilbur made me think he hosted when he told you to
guys.
Guess fanned.
I don't think this. I don't know how I feel about this.
You saw nothing, right, Carl? We saw nothing here. You saw nothing. What we did?
We have a huge Christmas market here in Michigan, America. It's
just
really
make that clear.
Big. They have tiny houses too.
Thank
Hold
you for
on.
Clearing it up.
Nothing was seen by any party.
Floating the perimeters.
Did you see the heart
That's what I thought I saw, but I guess not.
Yeah. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
EZ claps in chat for S fanned. EZ.
Your name's Jeff? I thought it was Carl.
Name it is Jeffrey.
Carl can't believe you like
hey,
me.
Hey, Nikki, about
Carl.
To take a test. I no. haven't been able to
Things
prepare for Wish Me
Seems
Luck.
Like a third place in Nikki's lover host.
War. War has changed.
Tell Carl happy birthday.
Look, Carl. Look, Carl. You know, I might have chosen you third, but who am I on a date with right now?
That's true. That's true.
Make the
Facts.
Top where it is snowing into a snow globe to protect the snowmans.
Someone said we should make it into a snow globe to protect the snowman.
Can you say happy birthday to Haley?
That would be cool to have a little snow globe area.
Yeah. But I feel like all of it would just be too much.
Oh, but that would help protect its perimeters.
Yeah. Also, a snow globe isn't too hard to do.
Hey, Nikki, I'm sad those snowmen died, lol, but my birthday is coming soon and
Well, thank you so much for applying,
Aaron. If you could wish me a happy birthday, also tell Carl the first say hi.
Yeah, we are.
I don't know what I've just gotten myself into.
Creative relationships. What's the word, Carl? So director.
He's the creative producer.
Yeah, you know, we're
me
we're
and
very
Nikki
happy.
Are co-creative directors.
Yeah, we're very, very happy to have you on our team, Aerith. You know, I'm glad you came up with the idea of the snow globe. That's a really, really good idea. We think
he's gonna get a raise, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
No, thank you. Definitely. What am I being paid?
You're not. And you know what the raise is?
Oh.
Infinity of what you just got.
Oh. Oh no.
Yep. Yep.
Well, thank you for this amazing opportunity, guys.
Think about the exposure you'll get.
Exactly.
I don't want to be exposed.
Honestly, we all don't. Moshe, Lisa, and Natalia, you are the best. Love you.
What was that? Oh, came back from pumpkins.
Isn't it funny? Oh yeah, we need a honk ton of pump. Oh, you know what we super need?
What do we super need? Torches and lanterns.
I can get you this. I know a guy.
I can make some more lanterns too.
I know a guy.
I know a guy who knows a guy.
Aaron.
Who's that?
That's you.
Oh!
Oh, it's so sweet.
I sadly missed your birthday stream because I was dealing with my mental health, but
what?
Glad I can finally watch a stream. I missed you.
There's a house here which uses three ancient debris.
Someone in chat said to make it a globe so that the snowmen do not die.
Also,
love all of you guys. All are the best.
I know with an American accent, it's debris, but I don't know.
Debris.
Wow, you insulting my Britishness.
Hi, Nikki. Sorry for what happened on the show, but did you see?
I got made fun of for how I say mayonnaise.
He really does. How do people say mayonnaise?
I don't understand. How do I say mayonnaise wrong?
Mayonnaise?
I don't know, Carl.
I'm told to say that that's Tubbo's, please don't touch.
Can you say happy birthday to Haley?
House, maybe? Or something
we're
talking about, I guess.
Do people say mayonnaise?
Mayonnaise.
There's an O there. It's a mayonnaise. If you say mayonnaise, you're just missing out the letters.
Mayonnaise? Mayonnaise? I don't know.
I think you say das ist mayo.
We say mayonnaise.
Oh.
Oof.
Yeah.
Nikki. German I just won my first language. Game on Bed Wars.
You can say anything and it will come off as kind of angry.
I hear that from a lot of people. But then again, I also hear that when I speak German, I sound kind of soft. Which is like,
make up your mind.
When I speak?
When you speak, you sound a little bit soft.
Do I?
For being fair.
Aww. Maybe it's just my voice.
Was so sad when you didn't pick him by Bull Thumb.
Chat, please remember that this is just a show, and that everything is fine.
Poor Wilbur had to take a break, ILY.
Yeah, this should be a snow. I mean, it should at least be domed in. I don't know about a snow globe, because it is kind of just a rectangle.
Yeah, it's not really a globe.
Make a globe shape if we expand the borders.
Maybe, yeah. But then
like a much different project.
You're so gorgeous, and I hope you have an amazing date, love.
We can make a globe inside of it that people can get inside of to take pictures.
Ooh.
Like a photo shoot.
Hey, Nikki, can you just explain everything that is happening, like where you are and stuff?
Joe?
And what you're doing?
Oh, understandable. They're weird.
I'm not sure what you mean by that, but I am Nikki. I am in the UK.
Come bearing pumpkins.
Just moved here from Germany. I am doing full-time stream and part-time
stream.
Have
you managed to get anyone else asking that? We got Skeppy, we got puns.
We got Skeppy, puns, and who else? We got one more.
Yeah.
Bob!
Who did we get?
Hey, Nikki, thanks for giving me someone to listen to while I work on my anthropology paper. Love you three.
Oh, hello, pig.
I have 8 pumpkins.
Ooh.
You can make more snowmen.
I'm so sleepy. Oh my god. Do you know, like, how it feels? Like, you obviously, as streamers, should know how it feels like after, like, a really big stream, how, like, you just want to plop down into bed.
It's a restless. Is it not it's a restless.
For you, by the way, loves from Austria.
Hmm. Yeah, no, I know exactly what you mean.
Yeah.
I just don't know how to describe it.
Mm-hmm. It's like you could not you could never sleep after just like
Mr. Beast challenges.
Just like, oof, I'm done for a little bit. Mm-hmm. I know the feeling.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're not obligated to stream, you know.
I'll probably not stream for that long anymore. I just wanted to give people a better ending, because I know.
Oh, way better.
Yeah, this is way better.
Yes. We could all just pretend like I won.
Yes. Exactly. Like the last like hour of Lover Host never happened, chat. That was a fever dream. Not a good one.
Do we need more snowmen?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, so we need a honk ton of snowmen, bro. Actually,
sorry.
Oh, wait, just because I walk in front of you as you're doing that?
No. Carl will never
what the heck?
They're for you, for you, for you.
So what does do these need to be
lighted? Lit.
Oh yeah. Do
I need shears?
Yeah.
I have shears.
Can I have shears? Or do you want the pumpkins?
Oh. So you need to carve the pumpkins with the shears and then craft torches on them. Or you put torches under them in the crafting.
Oh, you need to put the torches. Okay, do they actually need the torches?
No, I don't think you need the torches.
I'm pretty sure.
Really? I don't know.
Oh, I could be wrong. I'm really dumb and stupid and dumb.
No.
Alright, let's see.
No, I was dumb and stupid and dumb and stupid. Oh god. And now shear the pumpkin heads off.
There we go, snowman! Pog!
Hey! Oh, they're so happy!
Happy boy!
Yay. Yeah!
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 Woo!
Yeah! Yeah!
It's raining! Okay, we need to get lots.
It's snowing snow.
It is snowing snow.
We need to get lots of glass.
Oh yeah. How are we gonna do that?
Yeah,
I don't know, how is Eric gonna
do it? Hey, Eric! How are we gonna do that?
What have I signed up for?
You should have known.
Yeah. I should have seen this coming from 10 miles away.
Exactly.
That you guys were just using.
We're not just using you. Come on. You're helping us out.
Yes, we are.
What's I'm trying to think of the equivalent way of saying that. It's like reminds me of what's it called? The pyramid scheme sorts of things. Some way. You aren't like... profiting us. We're profiting you. All you need to do is buy this product and sell it to 3 of your friends.
I mean, you know, if you have some more people that want to join, you know.
Oh no, it's a pyramid scheme!
Then you'll get promoted.
Yeah, they can work under you, you know.
Carl and Nikki's pyramid scheme.
Mm-hmm. We're on top.
That's much better than picking Love or Host.
Exactly. Who needs Love or Host if we have Carl and Nikki's pyramid scheme?
Exactly.
Yes.
Yes? You're calling a meeting?
Emergency meeting.
There we go. Meeting adjourned. Oh, Carl, you broke it! There we go.
What's the meeting? You just rang the bell again?
I rang the bell because I needed to remind you guys of this thing called Twitch Prime. It's very cool. It's very, very cool. Carl, do you know stuff about Twitch Prime?
I know that people can subscribe to Nikki for absolutely free right now.
Really? That's really cool, Carl.
It is! All they have to do is click the subscribe button to see if they have a Twitch Prime subscription. Honestly, you might have one and you don't even know. I did the other day.
There are some going through.
Yeah.
Hell
I'm
yeah.
I'm getting Twitch Primes. Oh my god, thank you.
Hell yeah! So you guys may not have even known. All you need to do is have Amazon Prime and you can subscribe to your favorite creators for free. It's really, really cool.
Yeah.
Keep destroying the snow blocks. That's not what I want. Is Subnuff okay?
He wants a panda.
Oh, he wants it?
Mm-hmm. He wants a panda, yeah.
Oh, is that why? Oh, okay. I couldn't tell what he was trying to say.
Is there anywhere we need more snow?
I'm actually taking away all the snow that's on the outside of our perimeters so that there's more of a stark contrast.
Ooh,
I'll do that as well.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna do that to you.
Sure do love that stark contrast.
Hey, Nikki, I love you so much and was wondering if you could answer this.
My shovel
look how stark
going to get a stone one.
I mean, it's just stark. I've never seen contrast this stark, I'm going to be honest.
What? I'm so confused. What does that mean?
Don't feel so good, Mr. Stark.
Oh.
No.
Stop. I stop. I don't want to talk about that.
Sorry. That means like a big contrast.
So like stark, noticeable. German strong.
Wait, what was the German word?
German strong is stark.
Okay, that's actually probably where the word is from. I'm gonna Google Pog. The etymology of that word.
Pog. No, it's probably from America. That's where most things in Europe originate from.
Really?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
As everyone knows, America came first, and then mm-hmm. they conquered Europe, and then Europe fell apart. So.
Right.
That's how it works.
I'm glad we all have our history down.
Yep. That's science for you. Yep, so Stark does come from... German word for strong.
Ay.
And it's spelled the exact same way.
Ay.
English is just a mix of like five different languages.
Yeah.
Guys, I learned a new German word today.
No,
I was about to ask, what is it? That's how tired I am.
Yeah, we can like just get rid of the snow and then I think I'll call it a day.
The stark contrast. You're just gonna work on the stark contrast and then I'll be it.
Exactly. And Carl, are you going to bed like right after? If you wanna hang, then we can hang.
Huh?
Are you going to bed right after? Because if not, if you wanna hang, then we can hang.
Ooh, we can hang. I have to go get food. I'm really hungry, and then we can hang if you're still gonna be awake.
Yeah, sure. I don't think I can sleep yet because I'm like still really excited.
Yes.
Five times.
Ooh, found some snow over here. Some straggling snow.
Uh oh.
Oh no, we're slacking. Oh my god, there's so much.
Why is there so much? Where did the snowmen go?
They escaped.
To heaven.
Oh no! Good on them. I hope they're happy.
Well, they're dead.
Nikki, they're dead.
Oh
No, they're very dead.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, I hope they're. I still hope they're happy.
Nikki, they're dead. They can't be happy.
Why not?
He sounded so heartbroken.
Why not? Is this something that you can contest?
Sir.
I need to get rid of my snowballs. I got way too many.
Did you just throw eggs at me?
Yes, I didn't have snowballs.
Oh my gosh. Did you get a chickadee out of it?
I don't think so.
No.
Oof.
Bad luck. Calling police though for assault.
Bad luck.
Okay, I think.
I think we're done.
We did it.
Hey.
We did it. Hey. Pog champ.
Pog.
Poggers.
Poggers.
I say pog way too much. I can't words.
It's late. It's fine. Oh, wait. It's not that late for you, right?
It's only 7:45 for me.
Thank you.
But wait,
to
one more?
Fair, I did end up going to sleep at like 4 a.m., so.
I see. Alright, should we call it a day here?
Sure.
You're cool to make.
Pog, thank you for your help, Eret. You're going to be now in this project. This is yours now too.
Yes, yeah, no, there's no takebacks now. You have to do everything.
Yeah, you know.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Do I get paid?
No.
Oh.
You'll get a raise soon.
Yeah, you're going to be happy with the outcome, you know. Then you can look at it.
Ever heard of satisfaction?
Yeah.
That's what you'll get paid in.
Exactly.
Thank you guys. Mm-hmm. That means the world to me.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad.
We're just looking out.
What, Kyle?
I said we were just looking out.
Yeah, right.
When Aerith's happy, I'm happy.
When Carl's happy, I'm happy.
Aww. All right. I'm very sleepy though, so.
That's okay.
Let's see who's live. Oh. Do you think S Fund is live? He is live.
Something tells me.
Should I definitely rate him?
Yeah, you should rate him. That'd be funny. Want to.
Yeah, I'll rate him. Alright, that was a fun stream.
This fan's funny. Give him a chance.
Hell yeah. You know, don't be mean, chat, please. Give him some love. It was a really fun lover host. You know, remember, this is all for content. And we are still all friends and love
except
each other.
Except for this date. This date was very meaningful.
This date was very meaningful. Exactly. Exactly.
The rest of it is just for content, though.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Entirely.
Mm-hmm. Remember that, chat. I will see you... When will I see you? Saturday. Yeah, oh. I'll see you Saturday. So yeah, I hope you're all having a wonderful morning, evening, or day, wherever you are. Give S-Fan some love. Bye-bye!